who's managed to keep their rivals out and emerge winners by a place goal to a try. Their Majesties the King and Queen leave St. Mary's Hospital, Paddington, after inaugurating the new medical school which has been erected at a cost of £250,000 on the site of what was a slum area. The departure of the King and Queen is followed by that of the Duke and Duchess of York, who also honoured the hospital by their presence at the ceremony. The unusual spectacle of a